Well, that's a, yeah, purple's better, but then you hop off onto green. Except you don't hop off the track like I did. Don't do that. Fuck! I am gonna lose. Oh well. Doesn't really matter. Oh, I'm not gonna lose. I was saved. Spared. Yay! Nice. Alright. Menuing time. So do I just spam A the whole time until I get here? There we go.
Boom, baby.
I don't know which way's faster. I'm supposed to turn there. I'm supposed to go straight. I feel like turning might actually be faster. Oops. Two bananas, that's rare. Try going the other way this time. I think that's actually faster. Honestly, I'm not very practiced on these fucking Mario Kart Tour tracks. I always hated racing on these because, like, they're just so extra. Also, my first 48 tracks was, looks like that's like 10 minutes off world record, I think. Maybe it's more than that. Last time I remember the world record was 1 hour 54, but it might be lower than that now. That was, last time I checked, it was a long time ago, frankly. I did that so I could use up that coin that was in my inventory. But a very bad timing on that. Thank you. they don't get red shelf at the last second. What? Holy fuck, I forgot how that elevator fucking flings you in this game. Probably shouldn't have hopped off of that. This feels so much more close quarters than it does on the Wii version. What in the fuck is he doing? Goddamn. Got Milwaukee drivers out here, dude. Well, I was trying to get on the side of that, but probably still faster to just go on the up one. Oh my god! What the fuck just happened? Like went around the fucking flower pot. Alright, that did not go very well at all. But the RNG was actually pretty decent. I don't think I got blue shelled or lightninged once. I don't think. I don't even think I got hit by a red shell. I was just bad. I just played bad. And that's gonna hit. God damn! I am very bad at grabbing coins. Damn, that was almost another perfect race. Boom, baby. Not, I mean, the execution, not, I mean perfect as in, like, I haven't got, didn't get hit by items. Obviously, I'm not very good at this game. This is my first run. Damn it, Curly again. Can I make that? Actually, that's, I don't think that's faster. I thought that was gonna be a fucking red shell. Am I seriously about to get- okay. I was gonna say, if I get hit by a bullet though, I'm gonna be really charged up. It's been a long time since I played this track. The last time I played this track was probably when it came out. I do remember there's like a lot of branching paths. I do not remember which ones are fastest. I think you want to go up here. Like the way to go. That's what I'll do for now, but obviously there's probably a faster way that I don't know. I haven't watched a speedrun on this track before. Or any of the new tracks for that matter. I haven't watched anybody speedrun them. Don't drift that way! That is not the way I wanted you to drift. Okay. That was up. Okay. Weird. It stopped targeting me. Side of the thing again, okay. Bro! Well, at least this track is almost done. Please end my suffering. Thanks for the follow. Blah, blah, blah. Sorry, I missed that. I can't hear the notifications right now. I need to figure out an audio setup to where I can hear the game audio not delayed, and also be able to hear other notifications on my PC. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Look how slippery this fucking track is. That's the third lap that you go that way. That didn't go too swimmingly. That sucked. That turn. Alright. Okay. Not paying attention. Wiggler needs to get off my fucking ass, I swear to God. I realized at the last second, if I break, then I'm gonna get hit right as I am on the fucking boost. And I'll get a free boost. Get all my speed back. Yeah. Boom, baby. these turns are so wide on this track. It's hard to get good drifts. This track's probably a lot easier on 200cc, actually. Whenever players go up the invisible ramp. Yeah, it seems like, I don't know how the AI works exactly with this game, but it does seem like they always pick like one or two characters to end up being directly behind you like the whole time, or at least fairly close. Get it?
Oh god.
Alright, fuck that up. Boost. Is there any optimal place to use a mushroom on this track? I don't actually think so. I'll just hold it. I could probably fit in a few drifts somewhere in that pathway. Mushroom. Probably better to still hold the shell though. Just to be safe in case there's a red shell. I just saw one, but it must have hit something. Probably hit one of the giant pinballs when I think about it. I should have let that red shell hit me. Or actually, I got spared. I got lightning bolted right before that blue shell hit me. Getting hit by a red shell or lightning bolt, I realize, is faster than getting hit by a blue shell. So when I have the opportunity to, like, have some invincibility frames, I should take it. When I'm about to get hit by a blue shell, that is. That's a really long track, I didn't realize.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Okay, I got spared. I accidentally tapped the left trigger and meant to hold it. Fuck, I forgot to go this way. These fucking tour tracks, man, they get me. So much to remember. The first couple of tour tracks aren't that bad. Like the Tokyo Blur and Paris Promenade. Those two aren't that bad because they don't, like, they're not super extra. It's like one lap of slightly different variation. Goddamn, can I suck any red shell? Another one. Okay, it wasn't aiming for me, though. Video quality of my stream isn't that great. Every time I look over, it's like my face is all blurred. It might be a webcam issue, actually. I'm not sure. My webcam is a piece of crap, but I didn't think it was that bad. I forgot there's like a super shortcut on this track, but I think you need a mushroom to do it, so... I mean, I say that, but it must be intended by the game devs, because I remember one of the staff ghosts does it. It's like right here, you can boost to the right and like skip that entire turn, and I'm bad, I took that turn way too tight. God, I literally saw that banana from a mile away, and I was like, hit it. I dare you. not actually sure which way is the fastest. I remember on the Wii that this way is the fastest. But I'm not sure if that's the case on this version. Gotta work on my timing for that. I think it has to be slightly after you hit the mushroom in order for it to work. I keep trying to do it like right as I land on the mushroom. And it seems like that's a little bit too early. Took that too tight. Damn it. Give me a fucking red shell, dude. Give me a break. I can only defend against so many. What did I get hit by? I think there was a banana there that I couldn't see. Purple, whatever the color is. Hard to get the ultra boost there.